up, that sorry friend. It's Mitty Man coming back at you again from Walk's Music. You know what time it is. Giving a shout out to our brother JT.
Have you ever got that feeling?
Yeah, brother, we are.
That you just felt like
the same man that we are wishing you
because God
much success
so
on your CD, the CD, on the CD project. Hoping that all is well. That sort of give you another shout out. Matter of fact, we are praying that everything works out. And we don't want you to stop doing that music. Keep on doing it. Keep on doing what thus said the Lord. Keep on holding up the bloodstained banner. And keep on letting God use you in your gift. And your gift that he gave you. And what you do with that gift is your gift back to him. So we just saying, Doctor, we appreciate you. We hope that everything is working out. And we want you to also let Pop and Mama JT know. And we still looking for them to come on and show their faces a little bit more on there and do some more singing. Especially Papa JT and Mama JT. They're both very, very talented. They got great gifts. And we just love them. Just hear them sing. And we love the spirit. They got great spirits. And we lift you up. Your mama got a very, very uplifting spirit. Papa JT full of wisdom. Full of wisdom. And so we just wanted to let you know that, Doc. We just praying, man, that everything works. And I'm hoping that this here CD here will have much success. And that you will continue to go on and start on the next one. I know it's rough working on these projects, bro. Believe me. I'm working on my traditional hymn project as I speak right now. But I'm taking it slow just like you say, man. We don't have to rush it. All we got is time. As Jesus split that eastern sky somehow. And we got nothing but time. Lord, it'll give us health and strength, and we should uphold one another. In other words, I know y'all hear that, what's going on in the background. I know you hear it. That's one of my favorites on there. You know how I am about them instrumentals. But at any rate, dog, we just said that we're going to keep on doing what does say the Lord. Matter of fact, I want y'all to listen out for the email from tomorrow. I'm going to try for us to get together on this here talk show with Sister Kate. She the one showed me and gave me the heads up about that application. And I really would love to see what it would do with all us in there. And it's just like Blog Talk to a degree, except for there's no time. So with that said, we just saying, dog, we're going to be praying for you and with you. And we want you to continue to do the music and, you know, and uplift Christ. I know you're going to do that. You're going to uplift Christ. I know you're going to do it. Do it with all your heart. Like I say, everybody may not be able to buy the CD, but I'm telling everyone that if you're not able to buy the whole CD, get a track. Do what you can. If you're not able to do that, tell somebody about it. Matter of fact, they may give you a gift to buy you one. So in other words, let's do what you can do. Don't worry about what you can't do, but just do what you can do. Remember, whatever you get into, if God is not in it, come on, y'all, let's get out of it. Because it's going to come to nothing. If God ain't in it, that's it, period. It's going to come to nothing. Matter of fact, it ain't nothing already. God is not in it. So that being said, this is Mitty Man. We're going to go on the sign off for tonight. Saying peace and goodbye.